update. I've got all four screws in. Now, I gotta put my Seagate in there. This shouldn't be so hard. I should be able to just slide it in here. Like so. And lock it into place. I'll have to put one screw in. You know what, guys? I'm starting to wonder if I really need a floppy drive. I might move the Seagate up one. You know what? I'll be back with an update. Okay, I've got the hard drives installed. The Seagate's right here. The Mac storage right here. Plenty of airflow going through it. Now I have to install the caddy. People where I live are so generous, they'll throw away computers like this for no reason. But this thing works just fine. It's just it didn't have a hard drive, which they do manage. Actually, the guy at the recycling center said he couldn't keep the hard drive. It was a nice hard drive, too. It's 80 gigs. Now I need to slide the floppy drive back in. Push that down. To wire up the new hard drives. This goes here. This goes here. Now I need power. That goes here and this. It's all set back up. There's the front of it. I just need to put the sides on, but for right now I'm gonna look better.
Take care of my recycling.
And I'm installing Windows XP.
What? Are you doing a